Danger, danger, danger. Danger major, danger major.
Why do you like to touch boobs?
Touches mine all the time, because mine are huge.
I noticed that.
He's a little baby.
When did he learn that?
Oh, okay.
From Anthony.
What? What about me?
Kyle likes to touch boobies.
Oh, jeez.
He's touching my boobies all the time.
Because he does it to me all the time.
No, I don't do it in front of the kids.
Yes, yes.
No, I don't.
Yes, just while
you're laughing. No, I don't.
Yes, you do, babe. Yes, you do.
My son did not learn that from me.
Watching some
kind of movie
or something. You've been watching
that episode. Whew. You're gonna make this trendy and famous.
Oh my goodness.
Are
you? Oh, he's trying to capture it. He is trying. We've got a minute left. What did you teach your kid now? No, he didn't say anything British. It's just like how to prick up girls. Duh. I wouldn't say that. Huh. Yeah.
Morning, was your juice good? Did you even get a chance to actually drink it?
I don't think you did. I think your brother drunk it all. Kyle, leave it alone.
All right, there we go. Minimize that. Oh my goodness, we are out of time. Oh, look at that. We draw.
Get out of there! Come here!
What?
Get down here.
Uh-oh, Who, the cat?
Yes! No, I'm running upstairs.
Running from Kyle?
No, he was just hanging out.
I probably should have left the queue and gone back to port, but I'm having too much fun with our current ship. I'll buy everything next. I can teach him that if you want. Did you try and use a form of high-level swag on the level, ladies? No. Not his grandma, guys. Come on. Alright, let's just, like, loosen this watch up. It's really neat and all, because I can just go click. And it just, like, lights up, tells me 3:44. I can look for the date, and then it just vanishes. Gotta go. Got to get on TS. TeamSpeak. All right, sure shot. You have a good day, my friend. Feel free to come back anytime. We stream 7 days a week. Clan business. All right, sure shot. Remember, you play hard, you pass that controller. So game on, my friends. I'm stuck in the middle of waiting between matches. Did you guys not see it? I'm pretty sure you did. He was all like... All right, British. Oh, right. We are actually in the match. Yeah, oh, is right. At grandma. Was like, wait a minute, that's not cool. I'm gonna call my dear brother. I mean, I do, but, yeah. I don't have any sisters. Anyway, change the subject. His girlfriends? If my son has girlfriends at his age, that's friggin' awesome.
Excuse me.
Oh, geez, British. British, you're just... Now you're going way out on a limb. I'm gonna mute myself real quick.
Damage. Problem solved, sir.
Oops, I'm still muted. Ridiculous just happened. That was insane. Look at that 66 gold star. I don't even know what that is. Let's go back to port. We almost did it. 53, almost 54,000. Free experience can be used to research any ship or module. Up to 3,000 free experience. Oh, okay. Close. That was serious. Holy cow. Let's go to modules. Research. Yes. Purchase. Yes. Research. Yes. And yes. All right, we are now playing with a ridiculous cruiser here. Look at this. We just went from 20, 34, 1, 41, 75 to... outrageousness. Available experience currently 2100. Woo! Go back to port and let's do it. Wow. Continue. This has been friggin' awesome. Yeah, calls it free experience, needs to pay to use it. No, the golden star experience is basically experience I can use on anything. It's experience that I can use for anything. So I could put research towards that top tier thing. Yeah, I did. And no one picked up. So I'm assuming they're out right now. It being the middle of the day. Either that or he's still moving and... stuff from storage, maybe.
Oh my God!
Hey, get off your sister. Look at this. Look at this. This is us. We've completely upgraded. Wow. Ship is ugly. I know, we're a bit rusty. We're a bit rusty, guys. We need to All right. We got planes overhead. We got some serious defense. We have some serious defense. She wants to wait. Okay, where's the enemy? Seriously. Or are they going for C? Can we get some backup? I have no AA guns, so a little help there, guys. We need more ships. All right, we are making it. I have AA guns. We're on the way. Oh, are we going to see an airplane battle here? Are we going to see a plane battle? Yeah, we took the lead. Oh, you're gonna fire on me? Mr. Captain Supreme? Oh, we are taking heavy damage. Okay. Take it. Take a beating. We're on the St. Louis. Oh, we're getting wrecked. Oh, we were getting wrecked by a squadron there. That's terrible. All right, British. Catch you later, my friend. You have a good day, and remember to game on. We got this in the bag, guys. See our friends over here at sea. They're just chilling. Taking out one. Oh my goodness. Oh, look at that. Trading shots. Trading. 2v1. Ah, you got your airplanes over there. They're just getting wrecked. Get them, guys. Get them, outie. He does that here. Dragon tank. Oh, look at this man with the big guns. Whew. Tier 5 Congo. Japan ship. Boom, look at that volley. Off in the distance.
Oh my god, Mom.
Oh, she's burning food?
Yes.
It's a first.
Our victory is in sight.
It's gonna get him when it blows up. Love you too, babe. Come on. I want to see some action. Oh, not this action. Marith, you're getting messed up, bro. Get out of there. Haul ass, man. Oh, you're getting hit from three sides. You, sir, if you survive or take a ship out, you are awesome. Oh, those continuous volleys. Oh, he is going down, but not without a fight. Oh! He is getting tore up. Oh! You, sir, are just barely getting away with some stuff. Repair, repair! Come on! Put that fire out! Put it out! Oh my goodness! Put that fire out! Oh! Oh, and that is it, Mr. Marith. Volgrim.
The enemy team has taken the lead.
The enemy team took the lead. Oh, but we're close to winning, so they've got a ways to go to catch up to us. Them carriers, guys, are just like off the map. Whew. Wow. I don't understand what I'm looking at. Did I just see enemy plane take out our plane? That's kind of cool. But yeah, we got this, guys. We have won it. We won. We'll get one more match in before we go away and prepare for Scaretastic Saturday.
Oh my god, look at that. I didn't even know you had food. Aha! I told you you had food.
How'd you guys like the title? Checking out World of Warships and destroying all sorts of ship. Completed. Oh my goodness, so we did it. Yeah. We will do one more battle, guys. One more. Well, okay, I think we got time for two. Maybe time for two, guys. Huh. You had it. Yeah. Be right back, guys. Right back.
Whoops. You okay? You okay?
Yeah, I just pulled my toes.
Oh. You should, like, lift your pants up a little. Like, fold them over.
You know what? No.
It ain't in the, like, near the sink or anything. Oh, there it is. Can you press play? It's right there. Morty, I'm trying to feed you the banana, and you're being all crazy.
I got the red one.
Yeah, when I went to the mall yesterday, Mom, when they were getting ready to close, there was this guy there, like, he was working at the kiosk for photos or whatever. Mm-hmm. He stopped me. He's like, hey. And of course, I'm not rude, so I stopped, and he, like, immediately thought I was going to spend $50 on portraits. And I'm like, I ain't got no money. And he's like, well, I see you got these pretzels. And I'm like, yeah, but my best friend paid for me. He's all like, well, would she pay for you to get these pictures? I'm like, no. I don't have no money at all. Like, seriously. And he's like, well, maybe you can come back tomorrow. And I'm like, uh-huh. God, it was so annoying. Come here, Mooney. And he was very rude. Hand me the remote.
They tried to make them money, no matter what.
Yeah. They sound
actually
rude.
That's those guys where we got our one pictures and we paid out almost
$200. Yeah, and I told him that. He's like, yeah, we're real good. I'm like, yeah. No.
Alright, we're back. Alright, people are going here. And full speeding it ahead. I can't see. That's cool, these ports. This is neat. Oh, dude, seriously? Now that is awesome. The fact that you're catching the reflection of the sun off the glass windows, that's cool. I like that. Knots, my men. We are running north at 22 knots. Grid point 10E. Northeast sector. Yeah. No. He's got a wife, a cat. Yeah. Yeah. He's a retired. He basically put up his hat for psychiatry to do this full time. Okay. Who's all here, guys? Oh my goodness, that's over. It's over? We won, but I didn't get anywhere. You've not proved yourself in this battle. Yeah, I didn't go anywhere. That match was fast. A ridiculous mug of coffee. Yeah, I can't even take a sip on that. It's just way too hot. Here we go. Game on. Remember, guys, bank heist. Get them game cartridges up. Get them game cartridges up. We are playing, Capture the Flag. Or at least Capture. Let's see, I am not leading. I'm not going to lead this crew. Full speed ahead. Thank you, babe. Oh, you did up both those bags of veggies? Man, you guys are speeding the heck off. We're going for A. Someone's going for C. No one's going for B. It's going to be hilarious if this turns into a gunship war. Just for A. I'm going to laugh. Have a bite while we wait. Captain, here's your food. Thank you, men. Turn starboard. Get ready, men. They're like sitting behind that rock. A lot of them.
Taking the lead.
Just can't hit him. Oh. Who hit us? Thank you.
team has taken the lead.
They slowed way down. Yeah. Okay, here we go. We're hauling ass, men. Get the hell out of there. Damn. Just too far away.
Where's my AA guns? Ah. Bam.
The enemy team has taken the lead.
Come on, get it. Oh, we got a fire. Guns out. Yes, I hear you. I'm gonna eat. Jeez. Get him. Another turret critically damaged. That's the end of us. Holy crap. Wow, we caused some serious damage though. 45 hits. 45. Even though we lost. Holy crap. How's our team doing? This is it. Let's get our last game in. And then we will get ready to prepare for Scaretastic Saturday. I'm your host, Game Key. Wow, I am so sorry for anyone who is actually trying to reach me through my headset. Apparently I had my headset down. Oops. Last couple of bites here.
Who's all still here, guys? All hands on deck. There we go. Hey, baby girl. Bum, 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 bum. Yeah, we're capturing A.
Team has taken the lead. Thank you.
enemy cruisers suck.
All right, come on. Oh, we got taken out, but boy, did we do some serious damage. What up, British? What up, Evan Bomb? Dude, we were putting in some wreckage on that ship, man. No. I want to go back. I want to see my men wreck that ship. Oh my goodness, is there no one over there? I want to see him wreck it. Just destroy it. Just destroy it. Me? Why? Why? Okay. What? What's up, baby girl? What is up? Do you have a battleship yet? Not yet, British. We may have one and... after this match, but I don't know how much... Oh, wow. We still got a ways to go. We may actually win this. With A and C, and they're up one ship. I think a carrier. What's up, baby girl? What's up, huh? What's up, huh? Who? Oh, Scrappy. He got it, though. He got that ship. Oh. If this ends fast enough, well, no. We won't have time to do one more. This was our last run, but boy, oh my goodness, 93 hits. Holy cow. Something about hitting a citadel. We got a destroyer. We defended point A. We got 93 hits, and we got one set fire. Dude, that's... I think I got the 60,000 damage one. I think I got it. Holy cow. Wow, that's all I can say. Oh. Come on, get him, Sketch Boy. Whoa. Some serious hits, man. Get him, get him, get him. Sketch boy, shoot him. Done. Yeah. Way to go, Sketch boy. Man, way to go. Move on. Let's see. Oh, that carrier is just going to get hit.
Our victory is inside.
Oh my god. Done. What happens to the planes, though? Do they go back to the next carrier? Wow. Even the wreckage got in the way of a torpedo. That's crazy.
Taking the lead.
Oh. Plus 25. Whoa, what just happened? Did we take out a ship or something? Yeah, we got this. We got this for the win. For the win. British, though, I wish I had a battleship, man. I'd be like, hell yeah. We'd be having ourselves a good old time just destroying stuff. That's just a ridiculous... That is a ridiculous match today. So, while you guys are here and enjoying the show... Let's get this straw poll out so we know what we are doing. So we know. Wow, surprisingly, Oh, that's right. We do have that other one. Oh, that match is over. Look at that. That's just ridiculous. What? We didn't get it. Or do I have to take heavy damage? I think I have to take heavy damage. I'm actually trying to go through my games now. I'm not sure if I even have enough horror games. Oh, wait. Yes, I do. Duh. They're just towards the bottom of my list. That's all. Which one is this one? Let's see. Let's go back to port and see what we can buy. Let's go back to port. Back. We have some ridiculous experience. I know we do. Oh my god. Some serious stuff, man. She's just ripping it. Let's see. Which one is this? Oh. I don't know what that is. If I have to download something, it's not going to take that long. That's, wow, that's actually it? Okay. All right, guys, I need you guys to pick. Need to vote. You guys need to vote. Let me know. What should I be playing? What should I be playing, guys? Hey, baby girl. Come on, guys. Gotta vote. You gotta vote. Whoa. Oh. There you go. What's that? Come on, guys. We need votes. Everyone, get in on these votes. No joke. Hey, what are you doing? Yeah, look at that. We got a phoenix. But we can't do anything with it yet. Oh, we have torpedoes, though. Really, guys? Well. Let's call it a three-way tie for now. I am going to go down and get set up for our Scaretastic Saturday. Scream donations will be active once we start. So guys, feel free to take advantage of the Scream donations. I do have my earbuds, so we will be scaring the crap out of myself. So guys, continue to get people in here to vote. Continue to vote. We will see what happens. So again, guys, this is GameKey signing off from World of Warships. Prepping to get into Scaretastic Saturday. And remember, you play harder, you pass that controller.